David was a monk who lived in Wales. He was a good man because he helped people. He helped a blind man see again. When there was a battle and the people were wearing the same clothes, David told the Welshmen to put a leek in their helmet. The church made him a saint.